One more thing to note about series circuit is that if one component goes out, if you, for example, if these are light bulbs and you disconnected one of the light bulbs, then all the light bulbs would go out. Because if you disconnect one light bulb, you're going to create a gap. And if there's a gap in the circuit, then there's not going to be a current.